Well, a celebration today for an officer that knows all too well about being in the line of fire. Manchester Police Officer Dan Doherty is still recovering from being shot 5 times, but he still attended a blood drive in Massachusetts today in his honor. His recovery now means more than ever, given the tragedy in Greenland.
With all the transfusions that I needed while the day this happened is what saved my life.
Officer Dan Doherty received a warm welcome in his hometown of Brighton, Massachusetts today.
What's up, Danny?
Where the Red Cross held a blood drive in his name, 400 people in attendance to give blood and show their support. Back in March, Doherty was shot multiple times while pursuing a suspect on Manchester's west side. On Saturday, News 9 spoke with the officer about his recovery.
Day by day, hour by hour, I feel that everything is coming together, although it's a long, tough road ahead of me.
The 25-year-old says he's expected to make a full recovery, but while he was out and about, the tragedy in Greenland wasn't far from his mind, where 5 officers were shot while serving a warrant.
I can't wait to get out to Portsmouth to visit my brothers who are lying in bed recovering. I was in their position not too long ago. I know what they're going through. And my best is with them.
Doherty says he couldn't have gotten through his near-death experience without the support of the Queen City community.
I want everyone to know that I'm very grateful for all their prayers, thoughts, and gifts. And the city of Manchester, I'm proud to serve each and every one of them.
And to find upcoming blood drives in your area, head to redcrossblood.org. There are several happening soon in the Granite State where you can donate.